On the puck, loose on the wall. And Steele has it. Starting in behind the net, trying to center it, score! Well, the Ducks able to convert. Jones on the doorstep.
Top of the crease. He's all alone, and a quick shot in and out of the net gets past Leonard. You see Comtois beats Leonard under that.
Squeezed off by Braden McNabb. White Cloud spun off the play by Getzlaff. Getzlaff trying to move it in front. Comtois scores! Max Comtois from point blank range. He has both for the Ducks, and they tied it.
Puts it cross crease. Comtois all alone takes it off the skate and quickly gets it in. Leonard stretching, got a piece of it, but on it.
In the regular year, then see him again in the playoffs. Going to be a very similar situation. Odd man rush here. Three on one for the Ducks. Larson up ahead. And Hockenpah with him. He centered it, and Comtois scores. Max Comtois on that three on one. The Ducks have three goals this season, all coming off his stick.
Feed from Larson. As Max Comtois, his third of the season, and gets
plus three with 4 points already on the season. Puck seems to find him. Ducks on the rush. Shattenkirk in front, and they score! Nick Delorier! What a pass by Kevin Shattenkirk!
Wow. And Delorier just puts the stick blade down and snaps it home. That's a beautiful finish for Nick Delorier.
Rowney's going to get the secondary assist, and then he drove back down by Carter Rowney.
A lot more concerted effort from the defense to become part of the attack here.
Rowney gets it off in and out of the glove of Kakkonen, and Delorier converts the rebound.
Oh, that's a big goal. It's a simple play, full-on breakaway. And here's the one that brings the Ducks back to within a goal. Simple play, get pucks to the net. Rowney just kind of throws it there, and Kakkonen gives it right back to Nick Delorier, and he just missed.
Here's Rowney, possible two-on-one, got it across, and Fowler scores! He had to collect it for a split second, but he made sure on the shot.
It's it away from Johansson. Good pass across. Fowler collects it, measures Kakkonen, and pulls the string on him. Kakkonen's down. And that puck just finds.
Minus four in the opener. You mentioned Kadri. He's minus four coming into tonight. Here's Getzlaff getting in on the forecheck. Coming late is Lindholm, who scores on a nice feed from
to Getzlaff. Forced the turnover. Rickard Rakell puts it on the tape and off the toe or the thumb of the glove of Philip
Grunt. Now he's in a little bit of duress. Got some help from Silverberg ahead, and here's Heinen. Possible two on one. He's got Henrique over. And he scores! Great pass by Heinen, and Henrique has his first of the year.
Oh, and it's just over top of the pad of the outstretched right leg.
They will drop the puck to the right of Grubauer, and the Ducks score right off a face-off win by Henrique, and Silverberg rips it home.
Yeah. Well, he's got that really flexible shaft on that stick.
Off the stick of Walensky. Ducks now getting the loose pucks as Getzlaff from behind the net sneaks it across, and they score!
Wow.
Great pass to Rakell, who has his first of the year.
Delivers a strike. It's right on the tape. And Rickard Rakell, boy, what a great moment for him to break through. And he buries a glove side on Grubauer. The shot is perfect.
Trying to send it up the wall. It ricochets into the middle of the ice. Rowney protects it to the half wall. Lindholm just fires it at the empty net and scores! Hampus Lindholm from 180 feet. It's 3-1.
Wow, that's an insurance marker. Was kind of bouncing around crazily. Lindholm made a beeline and just said, what the heck, I'm getting it out of here. And he drilled it right in the middle of the net. Great shot.
Dumped all the way into the corner. Adam Henrique is on it, but it's taken by Drake Kajula.
And those are the plays.
Stolen away. Chance here. Danton Heinen. Now Heinen holds. He shoots. He scores. Danton Heinen on a turnover. And he's made it 1-0.
A roof job by Heinen over the blocker. And that's Jacob Chychrun. You're going to get in front of your goaltender. You better block the shot. You don't even pick corners. Maybe you throw it right at the pillows. Right at the pads of Gibson. That way you know a rebound's coming.
Silverberg scores. Turnover and a giveaway. And the Coyotes trail 1-0.
Take another look at it. Get a real good look there to see if it was on the tape. Nonetheless, though,
And now Sam Steele, a lot of the young kids out there right now for Dallas Eakins. So this one sent on, and Kemper the save and a rebound. They score. Their first power play goal of the season is tied at a two.
And forehand, all in one motion. There's Fowler. Backhand, forehand, rolling puck through the legs of Domerson and through the body of Darcy Kemper.
Iru looked like he was trying to go five hole, much like David Perron.
There's a turnover. Jones banging away, and he scores! Getzloff just threw it to the blue paint. Jones was there. Nobody cleared.
First step all alone, but then it's Pareko that turns it over. Getzloff throws it in. Binnington makes